Her advice will get men ghosted. Modern dating dynamics.
Here are some things that I want men to do for me.
Okay, before we begin, she's going to list off things, you know, she wants men to do for her. Now, I actually agree with her on many of the nice things she says.
What?
However, as a man in this modern dating era, doing everything she says, nah, she's going to think you're soft. Doing everything she says, she's going to think you're weird. And even if you are that guy that naturally would do these things because, you know, you're a decent human being, it doesn't matter. A lot of women are used to dating bastards.
Gotcha, bitch!
So when they meet genuine men, they don't know how to handle them. But they will list traits they want from the bastard men they're attracted to.
Number one,
text me back. Number two, if we go on a date, text me the next day and say, hey, I had a really good time. Can't wait to see you again.
How sweet! Wow, how sweet. You know, nothing wrong with texting a woman the following day, but to say something that sweet, really? Yeah, really? It's like you're saying this.
Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello.
Shut up, bitch.
No.
Number three, open the door for me. It's really not that hard. Number four, if I stay over, it'd be really sweet and very gentlemanlike to call me an Uber back to my apartment.
You can't call it yourself. What's something wrong with your hands? You can't order an Uber? Really? Now, obviously, as a man, that's a nice gesture, but... Yeah. Order it yourself, woman.
It's just a nice gesture. Number five, at that point, you already have my address. So, if you're into me, maybe you could send me some flowers.
Bruh.
Never.
The flowers.
Oh yeah, men, the flowers, the sweet smelling, colorful bouquet you're going to send to her. Yeah? Yeah? Good luck. Yeah, good luck. Really. Not that you can't, not that you never should, but really, you just met a chick, you're going to give her flowers? You know, maybe if her mother died, you can give her some flowers. I'm joking. Let's carry on. I'm joking.
You know, with a cute note that says, thinking of you.
Well, sorry your mom died. I'm joking. It's a joke. We're joking.
Number six.
Ask me how I'm actually doing and be ready for an emotional dump.
Oh my God. Oh no.
Run! My dog stepped on a bee.
Oh no. Oh my God. My chest feels tight all of a sudden. Jesus Christ, what is that?
For an emotional dump.
That's weird. What she just said is just like it just felt so heavy. You know, it felt crushing, what she just said.
Dump.
Prepare for a, what did she say, emotional dump?
Dump.
Oh my God, an emotional dump, and it's number six. Go figure. Oh my God, an emotional dump.
Oh God, please, no!
Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't take the weight, it's too much weight. Look, jokes aside, I'll admit, you know, sometimes a woman's emotional burden, you know, her traumas through her life and the stuff, just her stuff, and it's like, this is why she's emotional now. It's like, oh,
she's crazy.
I'll admit I'm trash. I don't think I can date broken women anymore. But I mean, a lot of them aren't they? So you kind of just have to ignore some red flags if you're dating, I suppose. But whatever. You know, obviously, when I was younger, I'd listen to emotional dumps, obviously, because I'm trying to get some. You know, I'm trying to, you know, make her feel more comfortable around me. I really can't be bothered anymore. I think I don't care. I don't even have a reason.
Number seven, compliment me.
Oh, you look good. Did you take a shower?
Say something nice about my hair.
It looks less greasy today. Usually it's just covered in grease and just mashing up my pillows. But it looks less greasy today.
Which I spent $60 getting blown out.
Damn, you got robbed. You got ripped off, woman. You know what? Let me stop. Has a woman ever done her hair and told you how much she spent and you looked at it like, f***ing hell, you got ripped off? Like, damn, why did you pay so much? Like,
just to see you. Or my nails, which I rushed to get done before I came over. Number eight, text me throughout the day or every now and then to make me feel like you're actually thinking about me.
Regular men doing this, chasing, texting, no, they're gonna fail. They're gonna get ghosted.
Number nine, if we haven't seen each other in a while, maybe don't ask me to Netflix and chill.
Wow, crazy.
The Bundesliga.
And number 10, if you're not looking for a relationship, just tell me.
Oh, sadly. Too many men know If we say we just want to smash, we're not going to get anything.
You're wicked!
However, some men understand, not me. I wouldn't do this. I'm not like that. Some men understand that they will be like, you know what? I'm going to tell her that I want a relationship and everything and just go through the motions because at least, you know, she'll be there. So, you know, yeah, I want a relationship. I don't want to just smash you. You got to sell it to her, obviously. You got to ham it up and sell it to her. No, I'm different. I'm different. Oh my God, I'm so different. You're so unique as a woman. I've never come across anyone like you in my life.
Bullshit.
Proper bullshit.
You're special. I can't describe how special you are. Don't compare to these other chicks because they're chicks. You're a woman.
Oh, God.
Yeah? Don't overdo it. You can if you want to. Sometimes it doesn't matter. If you're complimenting a woman, she'll kind of eat it all up, you know? Just whatever. Let's just carry on.
Because I'm okay with that. Using your words may be really hard for you. I know it's hard for most guys, but I'm here to help you through it.